Here is a circle, it knows how to get around. It has a radius from center to rim, and its diameter's a line that goes from side to side while passing through the center. Now isn't that simple? Pi r squared sounds like area to me. When I need a circumference, I'll just use pi d. Pi r squared sounds like area to me. When I need a circumference, I'll just use pi d.